Welcome back to FixAge. In this video, I will show you how to fix the issues when Wi-Fi is not showing up or missing in Windows 11 or 10 devices. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Let's get started. First step, enable Wi-Fi adapter. If you don't see the Wi-Fi icon on the desktop action board, go to the Windows search bar and search for Device Manager, open that. Now find Network and Adapters, double click on that to expand. Here you have to look for your Wi-Fi adapter. It may be named Intel, Realtek or Qualcomm. If you see a down arrow mark like this, we have to enable that. Right click on the device, then select Enable Device. Also scroll down, if you found any remaining the download mark, right click on that, then select Enable Device and close the window. Now you can see I'm able to see the Wi-Fi option here. If it doesn't work, don't worry, move to the next step. We have to restart WLAN AutoConfig services. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app. Here we have to type services.msc. Hit enter. A services window will open. Now we have to find WLAN AutoConfig. Scroll down and find that. Here it is. Right click on that, then select Properties. Stop the service once. Make sure you have selected startup type as automatic. Once you're done, apply and save OK. Now close the windows, and then you have to restart your system in order to work this. If you're still unable to see the Wi-Fi icon or it's missing, then move to the next step, that is update or reinstall Wi-Fi drivers. To do that, open the Device Manager, go to the Windows search bar and search for Device Manager and hit enter to open. Now find Network Adapters, expand that by double clicking. Find the Wi-Fi adapter with the name, right click on that, then select Properties. Go to the Driver tab, there have to select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Drivers, then select Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers. Here you will find the list of available drivers. Select the latest one and hit Next and install. Close the windows. And now restart your system once. If it's still not working, then move to the next step, that is Run Network Troubleshooter. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Settings. Open that. Find System. Click on that. Scroll down and find Troubleshoot. Open that. Hit on the other troubleshooters. Select Network and Internet. Hit on the Run button. Scroll down. Just follow the process. Let me restart the network services on my PC. Now you can test whether the Wi-Fi is enabled or not. If it's still missing, just go to the next process. Once it fixed in your case, just hit on the exit network testing. Guys, if it's still not working, don't worry. We have a bonus step for you. That is reset network settings. This is the last option. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open that. Find Network and Internet tab. Click on that. Go to Advanced Network Settings at the last, click on that. Scroll down, there you will find Network Reset. Click and then Reset Now and say yes to continue. And guys, finally you have to restart your PC in order to work this. And that's it guys. This method will fix Wi-Fi not showing up in the Windows 11. If this video helped you, please give it a like and subscribe to FixAge for more Windows solutions. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.